So this is what I love about Germany, but also the Hyundai N cars. Have a look at that. So we've got the Kona N in front of us, and then we're behind it in a fastback, which is pretty unreal. And this is on a de-restricted section of the Autobahn, so these things are absolutely hoofing along.
Yeah, pretty awesome stuff from these pint-sized Hyundais. They actually have a fair bit of squirt to them.